Once again, a very good morning to you, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard Alaska Airlines Flight 86 with service to Seattle. Flight crew today is Captain Daniel Stewart and First Officer Travis Q. Flight attendants are right up front. We have Terry. By the divider is Devani. And mid-cabin is Janae. And my name is Darshan. We all are here to ensure that your flight is safe and comfortable today. Please do pause the use of electronic devices and direct your attention to the flight attendants as we review safety features of this aircraft. Notifying on board a Boeing 737-800. There are 8 emergency exits, 2 doors forward, 1 on each side. 4 window exits, 2 over each wing, and 2 doors aft, 1 on each side. 4 doors are equipped with inflatable evacuation slides. All your exits are marked with red light signs, and there are 2 strips of lining on the aft floor. Dark cabin, the strips mark the route to the exits. Should any additional oxygen become necessary, the compartment above you will open. Please do remain seated, reach for the nearest mask, and pull it down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, and secure the mask with the elastic band. Adjust the fit by pulling on the ends of the band. The bag attached will not inflate, however, oxygen will be flowing. Please do secure the mask before assisting others, and continue to wear the mask until you have been advised that it is no longer necessary. Seatbelt must be fastened low and tight. To fasten, place the band underneath the buckle, adjust the strap to tighten or lift it to open, lift the top of the buckle, and pull the belt free. It's a requirement that you wear your seatbelt whenever you are seated. There's a safety information card that's located in the seat back pocket in front of you, which illustrates all of this information. Please look it over before takeoff. The card shows that evacuation flights may be used for flotation. Your life vest is located underneath your seat. If directed by a flight unit, please remove it by pulling on the right tab. Tear open the pouch and remove the vest. Place the vest over your head, pull the waist strap to the front. Attach the clasp and adjust the strap to fit your waist. Just as you leave the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the 2 red tabs on the front of the vest. May also be inflated by blowing under the tubes located at either shoulder. The light will automatically activate in water. Traveling with an infant today, instructions for the use of infant life vests on the safety information card. Flight attendants will distribute infant life vests if needed. 4 life rafts on board this aircraft, 1 in the last overhead bin in first class aircraft left, 1 in the forward seating compartment, and 2 rafts are located in the mid-cabin ceiling compartment. Smoking, including e-cigarettes, is prohibited. Hazardous tampering, disabling, or destroying lamps, smoke detectors. Federal law requires that customers comply with all government by instructions, lighted signs, and posted placards. Federal law also prohibits customers from drinking their own alcohol while on board this aircraft. We do have a forward lavatory for customers seated in first class and lavatories at the back of the aircraft for those seated in the main cabin. For security purposes, we cannot have any lines or crowds at the forward lavatory. Soon be cleared for takeoff. Please ensure that your seatbelts are fastened low and tight. Seatbacks and tables are upright and locked, and all your carry-on items are now stored. To ensure that your electronic devices are unplugged from seat power, securely hold on to your small handheld items, larger carry-on items, including laptop computers, must now be stored underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin. We will be turning the cabin lights off for departure. Your reading light is directly above you. Once again, we are very happy to have you with us today. We hope you enjoy our 3 hour and 10 minutes flight to Seattle. Thank you and welcome. Once again, thank you for joining. We have a great flight in store for you today. Very special welcome to our Miles Plan members and those of you joining us from one of our global airline partners. We do want you to stay safe, so please keep your seatbelt fastened. The fasten seatbelt sign is turned off. At your seat, you'll find power outlets. They can turn your laptop, tablet, and smartphone. Go inside internet and ask for your entertainment. For now, come on. You can get started by connecting to the Gogo Inside Wi-Fi network. While you're there, do check out any of chat service. Be sure to allow you to send messages to friends and family directly. During our flight, free and exclusively on Alaska. Card in your seatback pocket and more information on both of these options. On this flight, we also offer in-flight entertainment tablets for $8. Each tablet is preloaded with 25 new release movies, including Logan and Beauty and the Beast, as well as various TV shows, Xbox games, and digital mind series. For a mind series, please take a look at